Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, happy time zone, everybody. This is Road to Dusk. It's very nice to see you guys. You can call me Road, Dusk, anything that you would call a friend. I am a variety streamer. Give me a quick sec to turn that off. Yeah, I am a variety streamer that does a lot of gaming and drawing content. I'm hoping to dive into some other content in the future as well. As you can see, I'm getting all decked up for drawing because I think I finally got my AirServer problem figured out. So here's hoping that everything will go copacetic. Let me turn down like the main audio for you guys just so that it's not like super duper loud, because I also know that TTS likes to be loud. But yeah, tonight we're gonna be doing the little challenge that I said that I was going to do yesterday, and that is my drawing with my non-dominant hand. Hell yeah, I had to pull up the Snuggie model with this one. I'll say, hey DBS, how you doing? But yeah, let's get things situated. So for this challenge, I didn't want to be drawing any characters. Instead, I wanted to start working on some assets, or some more assets for my community, such as...
That's crazy. Been doing good, just stopping by to say hey real quick and lurk lol.
Tiny! Hi Tiny! Hope you're doing well, hun. Yeah, hope everyone is having a good time tonight. I know things are a little chaotic at the moment. Not just for me, but other folks.
I'm doing alright.
A lot has been going on my end. So for those that remember that there was a coffee goal going on for the donathon. Well, there's another one coming up today. Unfortunately, I've been trying to get a different job. My ESL tutoring job is not being fruitful.
Tiny Foxtrot just subscribed.
Thank you for the subscription, Tiny, honestly. But, my tutoring job is not doing me justice. The amount of students that I have this month is very small compared to last month. My income has literally been chopped by hundreds of dollars for November, and I am very concerned. So I'm going to have another coffee goal going on. I'm still trying to apply for other jobs that are near me. However, the ones that I have applied for so far just do not want to take me. I have no idea why. Even though my job experiences and such fit what they need, I don't want to go too deep into that. But needless to say, a lot is going on right now to where I need help making a little bit of a safety net still. Now a little more imperative than ever. So we're going to start things off for the goal for 125. That should be able to help me enough for covering my...
Popping in to remind everyone that you're all amazing people, adorable beans, and a bunch of cuties.
Thank you, Zelda. I seriously appreciate it. But yeah, 125 should help me enough for like a nice base to help out, because I am still making some money with my tutoring, but it's not nearly as much as it should be. And I'm not giving up on trying to find another job quite yet, but right now things are a little somber. So any encouragement, spreading the word for anything will be incredibly, incredibly helpful. I should have edited my dono thing, but I will work on that later. But right now, let's try and get back into happy territory. So, for for those that do not know, I am a lefty.
So, I interrupted you again.
You're good, Zelda. You're good. For those that don't know, I am a lefty. And I'm... So, notice the difference when I draw with my left hand. Oh, that is way too thin for you to notice. Notice the difference for when I draw with my left hand and when I draw with my right hand. Okay, that probably wasn't a good representation. Let me bring out the pencil. Tiny, you remember how you were talking to me about the fucking pencil? Well, I got a pencil. Like I said, I don't fucking use it, but here's my chance to use it. So, here's how...
Left-handed gang.
Left-handed gang! Yeah. Oh, full care package. Thank you, DBS. I do actually have some proper water this time. And I do have popcorn again for some snackies. Let me actually turn the music down just a hair. But yeah, okay. So, using the pencil, the Apple pencil that I have.
I'm ambidextrous, but predominantly right-handed.
I'm a lefty with like some things that I've learned to do right with my right hand. Like I can eat with, I can use a fork or a spoon with my right hand. I can use a mouse with my right hand. And it's actually very uncomfortable for me to use a computer mouse with my left hand. But everything else, well, I can swing a bat both directions or both ways, but everything else I really focus on my left. But, okay, so here's how I draw with my pencil, with my left, and also...
Anyway, was just stopping by to saw hey and hope stream goes well for ya.
Thank you. Yeah, here... There we go, I gotta put a bunch of pressure in order for it to show the full opacity that I want it to. And then here it is with my right hand. This is so uncomfortable, but that's the point of the challenge. So, let's get this going. You know, actually, before I go too far, I do want to mess around with my dono thing real quick. Totally not me stalling. I hope everyone is having a good time, by the way. I'm sorry that I had to start this off with a little bit of somber news. Give me just a sec to get stuff situated on my end. I want to get that dono thing situated.
Looks like you're doing better with your right hand than I could ever do.
I mean, seeing it on a digital thing doesn't really do it justice. I feel like my wrist is a lot weaker with my right hand compared to my left. Okay. Well, I guess the dono info is... Well, let me double check that it's the right link. I guess that works. Okay. Alright. Just gotta process all the stuff. Okay. So, this is the last thing that I'm gonna do before I stall anymore. So, for those that are curious to want to do anything regarding like the coffee goal that I got going on. There it is for you guys. All right, let's get this going. So, if you can't really tell by this, and I want to actually crop the canvas a bit, we are working on some emotes. Now, you could probably also tell how I'm doing this is not by face, as like a lot of streamers like to do. I am going off of like emotion and aesthetic. So I really want to set these up in, I would ideally want to do these like individual for stuff, but like, so I have like four, technically five emotes here that I want to fuck around with. You got like a storm cloud with raining stars for like a sad emote. Got some sort of like super bright star with smaller stars around it for like hype. You got a pretty moon to represent like something really pretty, or like you're going like wow. And currently I have like a star with a sun flare inside of it with fire. I might just have that be a sun with a fire around it, just because that would be simpler. And then you have the sun and moon kind of sundial-ish kind of thing there. That's kind of in like my sensor bar accidentally, like you've seen with my wheels for like the game wheel or wheel of punishments or wheel of languages, things like that. But yeah, let's get the show on the road. I'm gonna start off with the cloud, because yeah. Thank all that's holy that my technique usually like focuses on like waiting until like a curve is fully made, because that, oh man. This is also throwing me off, because like with how I have my Procreate configured, everything is set for with my left hand. That's why everything you see for like all of the sliders and everything is on the left side, whereas you see in like Almond or other folks have everything on the right side. So whew. I am concerned. Come on. Okay, I'll take it. Here we go. Ah. I hope everyone's been doing well, by the way. If y'all want to talk about anything, like, feel free. I would love to have a conversation with you guys. Ow, this is already really straining my wrist. Alright. Okay. No, I want to fuck around with a pencil later. Ow.
So, how did you enjoy that random image I sent you on Discord?
Random image? Hmm? Oh, the thingy that you sent me yesterday. I liked it. I really, really liked it. Aw, you fucking kidding me. Alright.
Well, I've got nothing else to talk about. Never really been one for having conversations, so I may go quiet for a bit.
You're good. How I always do these is so squished. That hopefully will be better. I mean, I did say better. I am planning to have this be a bit of a short stream. I'm not anticipating this to be a full 4 hours, I will forewarn, namely because I have been very stressed out today, especially with the news related to places that I interviewed at just not wanting to take me. Yeah, today's been a very busy and very spoon-heavy day. So, yeah, don't be surprised if I end this early. I am hoping that Friday's stream will be normal time. Like, that should be, since we had to make Wednesday's stream one of the gaming streams because of technical difficulties. Friday will be the day where we draw one of our drawing streams, which for those that are not in my server, I highly recommend that you hop in because there we go. The Discord server is 18 plus, please be mindful of that. But the server is where I give a lot of info and updates, probably the quickest when it comes to when I'm gonna be having my streams, when I'm gonna be having all that jazz, when, what time, what channel, things like that. So if you wanna have updates related to like scheduling, I kinda have schedules on here as well, but I tend to update a lot more on Discord than I do anywhere else. So yeah. But yeah, please do know that the Discord server is 18 plus. Anyone that is lying about their age will be booted. Please also note that this is a safe space for disabled LGBT. Sorry, brain fog. The server is meant to be a safe space for disabled LGBT. Why is my thing not cooperating? It's meant to be a safe space. While we do talk about certain subjects that may be triggering to some, we do often use and we very heavily practice the use of trigger warnings and content warnings. And I also use them during streams. So if there's anything that is a topic that you do not want to hear about or you do not want to talk about, you are more than open to not listen or not read that conversation. We very much promote respecting people's boundaries, autonomy, and individuality. So I hope that you would like to join in on the conversations that we have on the server, because your perspective and your opinions and your safety matters.
Lots of hugs and head pats for the bean.
Thank you, Zelda. Best as I'm going to get on the star. selfies closer. Save that for one thing. Give me just a moment. Oh. Sorry, I'm messing with some things on my end. Does not look center. Yep, that definitely was not center. Center. That's center enough. Oh. That will be important. Looking a bit more like a flipping, less like a sun and more like the steering wheel for a pirate ship, but fuck it, we'll do it live. Around with the flame. Fire is never really symmetrical, so this is really throwing me off. Sorry, I am like hyper focused on this. I am still open to converse with folks if anyone wants to pipe up. I hope you guys are enjoying like the really chill music, by the way. Oh, I forgot to put that in my credits. I mean, technically, they have said I technically don't have to credit them, but I would rather credit them. So for those that do not know, this music is made by the folks behind a website called Bardly.io. Their music is namely geared for like the D&D crowd, but if this is something that you like to have like on your own time for like special music or such, I highly recommend that you give them a listen to. They have a very large array of music, and so like there's a lot of diversity, a lot of folks on their team that help to make some very immersive content, especially for D&D stuff. Their stuff is namely geared for D&D, so I highly recommend that you give them a listen to when you can, because they, yeah. Because I don't know how many times I can say it, they make some good shit. They make good shit. That as one. Oh, I'm going through this a lot faster than I thought I would. Then again, it is just like four little simple things. I'm gonna have some water. Okay. Let's try and work on. Oh my word, was that a like absolutely perfect circle? I think that is the first time I've ever done an actually perfect circle. I am surprised. I am very much surprised. What the fuck? I create a perfect circle with my non-dominant hand. What the fuck is up with fate? that is number 3. And I am near tempted. I am near tempted to turn like the hype star there into something like a Mario supernova star ripoff. Because I think that'd be really fitting. Also, I need to have more of my popcorn before it goes super cold. You know what? Honestly, considering how, how quickly I'm going through this and I didn't realize it, I might have, like, if I finish this up before 2, because it is 12:43 right now for me, I might do the rest of the stream to, like, react to, I don't know, considering it's spoopy time, Nuke's Top 5? I'll give me an excuse to actually eat some of this popcorn. Looking better. Still not quite come on. Scooch. There we go. Sure, let's go with that. Too far. Let's fill the gaps here. And then we will get rid of the extra lining here. You know what? While I'm working on this, I just thought of a thing that I can do. Because this is going surprisingly faster than I thought it was going to go. And normally I try and stream for 4 hours, but at the same time I am pretty low on spoons. So what I would like to do is that I would like to propose a poll to you guys. So give me a hot sec to set that up for you guys. The poll that I want to set up is, should I, when I finish this up, should I end stream or should I do an hour of video reacting? So let me get the, let me get a poll set up. New poll. Let's see. Give me a sec. I'm going to be off frame. Poll go on for the longest time possible, 10 minutes. There's going to be also the option to spend points, and it's going to be relatively cheap to skew the vote. Feel free to give your information or your thoughts now, because the poll should be up and running. All right, while that's going, I'm going to continue working on this. All right. I hope everyone is doing well, by the way.
Hey folks, I need to lurk for a bit here while I get someone to sleep, but hope y'all are enjoying.
Yeah, not a problem. Thanks so much, Celine, for hopping in. Hope things are going well on your end. Which, I don't know if you saw earlier, but I got a poll going on, Celine. I don't know if you're AFK right now. But this drawing challenge is going a lot faster than I anticipated, even though I'm working... I mean, I kind of anticipated it because it's... emotes, not like full-on character, and I kind of need this because this is a really low spoon night.
I think I'm the only one who's voted in the poll.
I see. Well, I guess that means, and I say this jokingly, if you guys just want to like chill, that's totally fine, but maybe this can go on, give you a little poke, maybe give an idea, give your thoughts. All right, let's bring this down to a size congruent to, well, it's a rectangle. Frack. It's about as square as I'm going to get it.
I wouldn't count on the audience to choose for you tonight, dearie.
Fair.
Whatever you choose will be the right answer.
That's fair. I appreciate it. Because I want to do stuff, but I also just... A lot of the stuff that's happened today has me in really low spirits. So I think... I do want this to be a short stream. But with how quickly, like, I am getting through this, like, the drawings and such, I know that it wouldn't be right to just end stream at an hour.
Okay, popping away now.
Okay. Wow, my tablet's actually getting really hot. Actually, it'd be better to make this purple. There we go. I see that the poll has ended. So we got one vote for Gabe. Let's see how far we get into this, and if I feel like we have enough time, I will definitely do that. I am incredibly low on spoons, so I don't know what I'll do, but I will definitely keep that in mind. Thank you so much for the recommendation. That might help out. Thank you. that is where I'll keep that one. Give me just a second, guys. Oof. All right. Gotta get back to the right thing for myself. There we go. Anyone that is just hopping in, hi! I am Road to Dusk. You can call me Road, Dusk, anything that you would call a friend. I am a variety streamer that does a lot of drawing and a lot of gaming and contemplating getting more into video reacting and such. As you can see right now, I am drawing some emote assets, but what you cannot see is the fact that I am using my non-dominant hand and it hurts like balls. Please know that my server and all of my content, everything is 18 plus. Even though I look all cutesy, I am a little gremlin. And I like gremlin energy. I breed gremlin energy. So if that sounds your guys' fancy, please feel free to stick around. I would very much appreciate the company. With that said, I also do love to chat with my, If you want to stick around just to lurk, that is totally fine. But yeet. I'm working on a few emotes here for stuff for my server. So for context, what you see here is all like shapes. Why only shapes? I know a lot of servers and a lot of streamers like to have faces. I'm dissociative, so often seeing even my own face can feel very... dysphoric is not the right word, but that is a very similar word to what I feel sometimes when I see even my own face, even my own animated face, my persona's face, and I'm like, that's not me. So, to be cognizant of that, most of my little emails that I'm going to have for my server and for my streams will not incorporate faces. Instead, they will incorporate symbols like this to represent emotions. So like for those that are curious, for example, one emote that I already have set up for the server and for my stuff.
Feature La Wolfie, thank you so much for the follow.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Charlie Wolfie. I really appreciate the follow. But yeah, for an example, on some of the emails that I do. Here is one email that I have for my chat.
MP.
Which is a tome with some hearts around it, titled Love is Knowledge. This is meant to be a email for like showing support for folks, because in my philosophy, love is knowledge, and knowledge is power. Therefore, love is power, and vice versa. So having that separate set as the like support emote, and then we have a very generic and simple raid tome that I keep struggling to figure out how in the fuck I can use. But yeah, so everything when it comes to emotes and such for my server and for my streams will be dedicated to symbolism. I do have a spot in my server dedicated to dedicated to like people giving suggestions, not just for the server but for streams, what you want to see, what you want to see for like emotes and such. Please feel free to hop in at your that at your leisure. Give me just a second. Please do know that my server is 18 plus. It is 18 plus. It is meant to be an 18 plus LGBTQIA2 plus neurodivergent and mental health safe space. So please be cognizant of that. But ye, with all of that said, if any of what I have said suits your fancy, please feel free to stick around. I would very much appreciate the company. Also, do know, for anyone that struggles with audio processing issues, there is closed captions that you can use. It may not work 100% to what I articulate, unfortunately. It goes by its best estimate, because I instinctively do not really articulate all that well, and I have a speech impediment. So, I hope that it will suffice for some way to process what is being said. I will note that it doesn't just register me, it does also register my TTS, or it should. So please let me know if there's going to be issues with that. Yeet. Oh, also, for those that are just tuning in, you will see that there is a little thingy regarding a coffee goal. That is because I am trying to save a little bit extra funds for my living situation. So, I currently work as an ESL tutor, but it is not nearly as fruitful in income as the people who hired me said that it was going to be. So, I am anticipating that not only November, but also December are going to be incredibly rocky. I'm currently trying to look for a different job, but a lot of the places that I have tried to look for and have interviewed for just will not hire me, and they will not give an explanation as to why. So until I'm able to get a better job, I have to rely on donations at the current moment. So You can do donations. Any amount is totally fine because right now the goal is 125, and thankfully this isn't as dire as it could be. It could be a lot worse, and thankfully it hasn't gotten to a very dire point yet. Here's hoping that it will not get any worse than it already has been, and here's hoping that I can get a better job before things get to that point. But until then, anticipating the worst, I would very much appreciate any donations, any help in that regard, whether it is by donating or looking at my Twitter, where I'm also opening up commissions. There's information on there related to my coffee, where I give my commission information. If any of that sounds your fancy, please feel free to let me know. Make you smaller. Make this like an orangish color. Let's see if that helps. Actually, that does. That makes it like combine a little bit better. All right. I'm curious to see how things are. I hope everyone is having a good night, by the way. Actually, it looks better with that just as itself. You know what? I want to mess around with this a bit. No. Yeah, I like it like that. That's a bit better. that's a bit much. Alrighty. Actually, that makes me realize that I want you to be a deeper orangish kind of color. So this can be all the excess before I go too far. Let's add an explanation point on the inside. See how that looks, and also have it smaller like that. I like that. I think that looks nice. Also makes it like a bit of a cross between... It accidentally makes it a bit of a cross between a clam and a star. So let's... actually, no, I won't have the extra. What I'll do instead is give the explanation point like a very small white outline. And how I like to do this is this. It's actually hurting my arm a bit because I'm seriously not used to using my right arm that much. Sorry, chicken things on my end because I am very curious about stuff. That is 3. Oh, that would be an interesting thing to add a light like that around the fire. I think that would be interesting. That looks so cool. That seriously looks so cool. Oh, that looks so good. That looks so good. I did not expect that to look so good, but it looks so good. Like, holy shit. Oh, that now makes me think that it would be good to... Considering this is a lightning... Yeah, this is a thundercloud. So... Let's get rid of... Let's get rid of the color of the stars. Let's add, let's just turn all this color. Okay. Now, we're on the fun bit. let's brighten that up a bit more, and then a bit of Gaussian blur. Yes, that helps it so much. Let's add an extra bit of pizzazz to it and add white to the bottom. Alright, I'll work with that. Alright, and now for the moon. Something that's meant to be looking cute and pretty. Okay. Alright. Well, I also need to munch on some popcorn because I am hungry. Loving how these are turning out. All right. Now, for a good do it for the meme. I'm going to give the moon in the middle here an uwu face. Well, more like an owo face. Because the eyes are going to be craters, and it's going to look cute and derpy. Out. easier for me to do the darkness in the craters. So let's do that instead. Of course I did on the run there. Oh well. Alright. Alright. Now for the fun bit. Won't actually let the stars have the little light halo. It will only be the moon. Too far, actually. Considering, that's looking pretty circular. To not assume. Here we go. And then here will be 10. All right. I am actually really proud of these. And yeah, we technically started at 11:50 because I always have like my 10-minute countdown, so we're technically 2 hours in. I really think this is where I'm going to call it. I just did not have a very great day today, so I'm very low on spoons emotionally. I don't think I'm quite in the headspace to do videos as much as I was thinking about it, just because working on all this reality and such is like setting in, and I'm just way too tired. So, I think I know who we are going to raid out tonight, unless folks have enough points for the Pass the Baton redeem, which allows you to choose who we are going to raid out. Give me a quick sec, actually, as I am going to make a... Yeah. That looks all nice now. That looks all nice now. I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. All right. So. Okay. So... For those that like very spooky, well, spooky's not a good word. I'm not gonna use spooky anymore. For context, and I put this in like my Discord server as well, the word spooky, at least from what I have heard, I don't wanna assume that everyone is okay with it, but in a real quick trigger warning related to mentions of racism, spooky was a word in World War II that was used against black folks, and with learning about that history, I'm trying my best to not use that word anymore. With that said, for those that like scary content, very unnerving content, there's a game called Inscription, where, the first part of it is that the core of it is that you're playing this really interesting card game, but there are a lot of aspects to the series that are just very unnerving, and I highly recommend it. And you will not have to play it yourself, because there is a friend of mine who we are going to raid out who is playing it currently. Her name is Lexi Flair, aka Asterisk Official. She is our resident wholesome degenerate, emphasis on the ho, her words, I swear. She is a very sassy deer, and they very much love people's company. They love to flirt. They just love to spend time with people. So I'm going to set up that for everyone. Before I do that, actually, let's get the raid message out.
The road to dusk has led the raiders to you. Hello.
And for those that are subscribers to me, you get access to a special little, you get access to a nice little emote, which is gonna pop up now.
The road to dusk has led the raiders to you. Hello.
Yeah, be sure to give Lexi some love, as we are going to get this set up. With that said, I really want to thank everyone who has tuned in for today's stream. Thank you all so much for hopping in. Thank you everyone so much for the follows, for the lurking, for the support. Also for listening in on some of the current events that are going on in my life. Again, regarding the financial stuff, if there's any way that you feel that you can contribute, if not by money, then by spreading the word, I very much appreciate the support. With that said, thank you all so much. Have a wonderful rest of your morning, afternoon, evening, whatever time it is in your time zone. As we say, this is goodbye, but this is not farewell, because the road to dusk is always open for a new time. Thank you so much, and tune in next time.
Thanks for the raid, Hud. Happy you're with us. But I guess I'll do a few more matches at this. We came so fucking close to finishing this thing off, but it didn't work out. Let me give a quick shout out to Road to Dusk. If you guys haven't already, make sure to give a follow to Road to Dusk. He is an amazing streamer, a wonderful friend of mine, and a fantastic artist. Please make sure to follow Road when you have the chance.
Oh my god.
Okay, I guess that's it. You got this? Please don't jinx me! Please don't fucking jinx me!